Golden Knights have taken 5 of a possible 6 points against Vancouver as the Golden Knights and the Canucks meet for the second time in 6 days at 437 career wins. With a victory tonight, he would take over sole possession of 8th on the all-time wins list. Here's Pouliot deep in his own end. Since then, the Canucks had a big overtime win here, a comeback win against Toronto Wednesday night. Stastny down to Pacioretty, trying to feed Stone, batted away. Stastny again hit the post, and Stone scores on the rebound! Mark Stone backhands it in for his first as a member of the Golden Knights. And it didn't take long, just a minute 32 into the game. And he's been better since getting back into the Golden Knights lineup. Merrill's wrist shot turned away, and 2 saves down low by Markstrom. He stopped Tuck on the rebound, and now score! And went in off the body of Tuck as Merrill threw it towards the net. And Alex Tuck has the Golden Knights out to a 2-0 lead in Vancouver. Trying to move it the other way. Edler through center. Kicked back by McNabb to Tuck. Into the offensive end, rolled away from him. He's able to get it back and filter it to Nosek. Nosek jams it out in front. Eakin batting away, score! A pinball by Markstrom. Nosek was in front, so was Eakin. It's 3-0 Golden Knights. Swings it down to Smith. Here's Theodore, jumped off his stick, look out. Roussel headmans it, Pettersson, breakaway on the forehand, and a save flurry. May have had a little help from the post, but Pettersson was in alone. Pettersson will track it down on the wing. Out high, Biega, shot, tip, score! Brock Besser on the deflection. He ends an 8-game drought, and the Canucks are on the board.
Well, some life for the Canucks.
Eakin looking, rotates it to Tuck. He'll wheel it back to Colin Miller, trying to find some space. Rishon Temp score! Tomas Nosek on the doorstep, and the Golden Knights restore the 3-goal lead.
Miller's going to do a good job coming across, and then a heads-up play by Colin Miller.
Back up the ice is Stastny. Looking, cuts to the middle, still has it, and he scores! Paul Stastny joins the scoring parade. It's a 5-goal first period for the Golden Knights. So Thatcher Demko comes on in relief. Belmar cut off the blue line by Goldobin. Canucks on the counterattack. Horvat with Roussel. Horvat charging in, shot, score! And broke through the arm of the body of Marc-Andre Fleury. And Bo Horvat with number 24. Oh, Roussel and Biega with the assist on Horvat's 24th goal of the season. Here's Marchessault. Laying it back to Schmidt. Wide open. Rishon score! That got deflected on the way to the net. And the Golden Knights strike right back as Nate Schmidt let it fly. It's 6-2. Miller racing back. Pearson got the hook in on him. Gaudette with a steal and a glove save. Fleury. Merrill turned that puck over, but no damage done as Fleury took care of the chance from Adam Gaudette. Well, they broke up that top line of Sean Monahan, Johnny Gaudreau, and Elias Lindholm in the Vegas game. Carlson's wrist shot set. Demko, and he stops Smith on the rebound. Well, Thatcher Demko with a couple of stops late. Well, the Golden Knights have now won 6 straight. It's our second longest winning streak of the season. They've outscored their opponents 24-9 in the run. And Marc-Andre Fleury all alone, 8th place on the all-time wins list, number 438 tonight.